Hey, what's up, you guys? How are you all doing? My name is Matthew, and let's get right into it. Oh my god, I'm so excited! 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 So I have been waiting since the Bangers era, right? Okay, I've been waiting since she released such bops in that era. Okay, that was what 2013 time. What was it? So I didn't really like Younger Now. I didn't really like that. Yes, Morgan. Yeah, love peace. This song is called Midnight Sky, and it's 3 minutes and 43 seconds. So she's gonna feed me. I'm gonna be well fed. I've got the lyrics up. I've got the song up, and who knows? Maybe I'll download it. I'm going to be reacting to Midnight Sky by Miley Cyrus and the music video. So, without further hesitation, let's get it. Oh, this is a tease I heard. Okay. I wonder if she's talking about Liam Hemsworth, because it's just been announced that Miley and Cody Simpson broke up, so this can't be about him. It has to be about a previous relationship, which was her marriage with Liam Hemsworth. Ooh, okay, I'm gonna, okay. Sorry, I just had to pause it for a second. The production of the song, it's, oh my god, it's so well constructed, so well constructed. Oh my god, I love like the lead ups and the intensity of the song. Oh my god, I've listened to 1 minute and 40 seconds. I've got 2 minutes and 4 seconds remaining, and it's a masterpiece. It's a masterpiece, okay? Miley, 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 sit down, sit down. Come. Miley, what you just did on this song was one of the best things I've ever heard in my life. The production of this song is insane, insane, insanely incredible. Her voice was magic in my ears. It was, oh, I'm not joking when I tell you I had goosebumps throughout the whole entire song. I mean it. The story behind it as well, I wasn't truly focused on listening to the lyrics, because I was just captivated by all the beautifulness. If this is your lead single from your album, upcoming album, no one in this world can complain. No one. Yes? This song deserves to go number one in every single country in the entire world. If you're watching this video, please download it. Download it. Please. I beg you. Just for me. Just for me. Please, if you can do that for me, thank you so much. I love you. Okay, now that I have listened to that masterpiece, I'm going to be reacting to the music. Are you ready? Wow. But it's been a long time since I felt this good on my own. The midnight sky is the road I'm look good. So, this music video, for me, this music video didn't do the song any justice, in my opinion. I don't know, it was just her, like on her own, that's no problem, but she was just standing singing into a microphone stand, and had a couple of outfit changes, but that's pretty much it. I didn't see any, like, shocks or, I don't know. But then again, I don't know what would suit this music video. Sorry, this song. I don't know what would suit this song as a music video. But, I don't know. There were some Game of Thrones scenes in that music video with her. Miley. But yeah, overall, the song is a 20 million, billion, gazillion, trillion out of 10, okay? For me personally. I love that song so much. That is one of the best songs I've heard in a while, okay? It's such bad bitch in a way. Like, even though it's probably talking about, I don't know, a breakup, previous relationship, it just feels so bad, bitch. Like, I can get up, walk past someone, just punch them in the face, and just carry on with my day. Do you know what I mean? The music video, it didn't, like, if I hated the song, then the music video would have done nothing. The music video would have not even saved the song. Okay? But thank God I love the song, because the music video has no impact in my life right now. The music video means nothing to me, okay? I don't know who she is, but I know who the song is, and she is a beautiful, talented, marvellous woman, okay? Thank you for coming to my TED Talk. But yeah, I really hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, please don't forget to give it a big thumbs up, subscribe down below if you're new, and comment down below what you want me to react to, whether it's a song, album, EP, single, whatever it is, I will be more than happy to react to it. My social medias will be linked down below as well. But yeah, I really hope you guys enjoyed this video, and I love you guys. Mwah!